You are the very best of your mother. And I believe, as I know she did, that you could be a great ruling queen.
Daemon is your heir.
Daemon was not made to wear the crown, but I believe that you were.
Corlys of House Velaryon, Lord of the Tides, and Master of Driftmark.
I, Corlys Velaryon, Lord of the Tides and Master of Driftmark, promise to be faithful to King Viserys and his named heir, the Princess Rhaenyra. I pledge fealty to them and shall defend them against all enemies in good faith and without deceit. I swear this by the old gods and the new.
This is no trivial gesture, Rhaenyra. A dragon saddle is one thing, but the Iron Throne is the most dangerous seat in the realm.
I, Lord Hobart Hightower, Beacon of the South, Defender of the Citadel, and Voice of Old Town, promise to be faithful to King Viserys and his named heir, the Princess Rhaenyra. I pledge fealty to them and shall defend them against all enemies in good faith and without deceit. I swear this by the old gods and the new.
Give me your hand.
I, Ormond Baratheon, promise to be faithful.
Promise me.
I, Viserys Targaryen, first of his name, King of the Andals and the Rhoynar, and the First Men, Lord of the Seven Kingdoms, and Protector of the Realm, do hereby name Rhaenyra Targaryen, Princess of Dragonstone, and heir to the Iron Throne.